What do you seek, mortal? Come, mortal. I will show you the way. This teleporter will convey you to the Ring of Transference. You are welcome in Oribos. Please keep our corridor. We have precious little anima to spare. But the honored voice has blessed your mission, so we will use what we have. We will call down one of the soul conduits for use as a gateway to Bastion. These paths have been dormant for some time. Your arrival will be unexpected.
You are welcome here.
Watches over all.
Nelly deals for a friend of the Grumbles.
Greetings, mortal.
Open?
How may I serve you?
Our purpose is to serve.
Archon's wisdom prevails.
It is my pleasure to welcome you to Bastion.
Though you are like no soul I have ever seen before.
No matter. You are to become one of the Kyrian. It is our sacred charge to bring mortal souls before the Arbiter for judgment. It has been an age since we last welcomed a new arrival. The Greeter will tell you more as soon as we awaken it.
Thank you.
Sika, can we spare any anima for the greeter?
Yes! Take my barrel! Centurions will share! Hold tight now! No anima must fall!
Anima for Bastion.
Have enough! We wake Greeter now.
Anima reserves now nominal. Initializing.
Greetings, denizen of Azeroth. We have prepared a number of activities to help you acclimate to your new existence. Please visit each station to learn more.
I must prepare my station. I will meet you there!
It's too far away.
Welcome, new aspirants, to the first step in your journey through Bastion. While you venture among us, we will teach you the virtues of purity, courage, humility, wisdom, and loyalty. You will cleanse yourself of your mortal flaws and ascend to a higher state of being, capable of performing our most sacred and difficult task. We have much to teach you, but have no fear. Your journey is your own, and you may walk the path at your own pace. The Vespers of Bastion are no ordinary instruments. Their voices bolster the spirit and draw forth the lingering burdens of one's former life. Deeds from your previous life will be collected and stored. The archives compile the histories of countless mortal worlds, as seen through the eyes of aspirants like yourself.
Step into the pool, friend. Passing through the veil can be traumatic. Allow us to cleanse the pain of that ordeal. What is that? It looks like a Kyrian, but it is twisted. How strange. Carry on with your learning. I will meet you near the greeter. In service of the Maw? That cannot be.
What is the meaning of this?
They must have sensed that I enabled the greeter. I will handle this, mortal.
Why is this Nemesis unit active? We can ill afford this anima expenditure.
Goodbye.
Ascended one. This newcomer brings troubling news of Kyrian in the Maw. We must inform the Archon.
A grim fate. But if the Arbiter judged them deserving of it, then the matter is not our concern.
These were not prisoners, but willing servants. Surely this merits an audience.
There is but one way to earn an audience with the Archon. To walk the path and prove worthy of ascension. I would have you speak.
You know the path better than most, aspirant. Archon's eyes upon you.
Follow the path. As if we have... We should be on our way. I serve not only Bastion, but all of the Shadowlands. I had nearly passed my final trial when the drought began. None have ascended since. Our realm must appear pristine to you. Words cannot express what was lost. Wait. Let me show you. We are in the midst of an unspeakable tragedy. Come. We will seek out my soulbind, Pelagos, at Aspirin's Rest. We have arrived. Pelagos will be eager to meet you.
Clea! Thank the Archon. Pelagos began the ritual without you.
What? That fool. We have little time. Pelagos may soon succumb to doubt and fear. Make haste.
This is impossible! I will never ascend!
Target something first.
I will never ascend! Weak. Ascension will never be yours.
I am weak. I will fail.
Your failure is a stain on your soul.
No! No! I must not give in! Oh, that was too close for comfort. Thank you. I feel much better now.
Pelagos, you would have fallen if not for that mortal.
I thought I could succeed on my own, but I was wrong.
Pelagos and I will make our way over on foot.
Must we walk? I am fairly fatigued after my trial.
Consider it part of your training, my friend.
So the rumors were true. Come, let me look at you. When you are ready, approach the flame and follow the Watcher's instructions.
This should prove exciting.
Fascinating to have seen so much in so little time.
Did I not tell you? This one bears promise.
Do you think they will truly be able to help us?
That is up to them. First, let them see.
Did you make a list, Seeker?
Have it? Yes.
Good. I found you some help.
something first. Can't use that. I'm out of range. Thank you.
Words exist exclusively to be of aid to us. They become rather depressed when they cannot perform their duties.
We help good!
If you could tidy up a bit, I will have this forge lit in short order. There we are. Sika will show you how to operate the forge.
Come, I have need of your hands. Hold the armor steady now. This is the most delicate part of the process. Precision is key. I cannot work like this. This is the most delicate part of the process. Precision is key. It is finished. Claire may be right to place her faith in you. Go in service.
Bye! Come back soon!
I see you have earned the Forge Light's favor. Good. Time to put your new armor to the test.
Accepted. I will use level 1 training protocol. Training protocol is completed. This combat sequence ends. Challenge accepted. I will use level 3 training protocol. Training protocol is completed. This combat sequence ends. Challenge accepted. I will use level 2 training protocol. Is completed. This combat sequence ends.
Initiating humility sequence.
Hold back nothing, mortal!
It is not yet time for you to ascend.
Ah! That never gets easier to watch.
A necessary lesson in humility.
Initiating humility sequence.
I will meet you there, Aspirant. Be ready for a challenge. I readied some items in the next chamber. They will help you prepare.
Thank you.
In the chamber below, you will confront and subdue your deepest memories. Few aspirants advance to this trial so quickly. If you succeed, you will have proven yourself to the Ascended. You must delve deeper. Try again. There is still more you must pull from yourself. Open yourself to it. Is the moment you must overcome. It is finished. What is on your mind? Deep breaths. We had best not keep Callisthenes waiting.
State your purpose. You arrived in Bastion with dire news, which I have shared with the Archon. She thanks you for your service. As a token of gratitude, she wishes to offer you a gift. Do you accept? Yes, mortal. Archon's eyes upon you. Go in service, aspirants. Archon's eyes upon you all.
The drought holds strong. We must find a solution.
The Archon said nothing of Kyrian serving the Maw?
Perhaps she does not believe it. We have but the word of a single aspirant, though one would think that would be enough.